to my dearest Mumsy and Popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion overwhelming here at Chins. But of course I'll care for Nessa.
But of course I'll rise above it.
For I know that's how you want me to respond.
Yes.
There's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is
unusual, unique, and peculiar, altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Burning as a flame. Does it have a name? Adulterated loathing
for your face,
your voice,
your clothing.
Let's just say I love it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl with simple auto-loathing. There's a strange exhilaration in such total devastation. It's so pure, so good. No, I do admit came on fast. Still, I do believe that it can last. And I will be loving, loving you my whole life long.
Dear Delinda, you are just too good. How do you stand it? I don't think I could. She's a terror, she's a tartar. We don't mean to show a bias, but Delinda, you're a martyr.
Well, these things listen to try.
Forced to reside with someone so disgusting. If I, we just want to tell you we're all.